Hmm. Red berries northern and a root bulb southern. Ghoul's tongue. But no unicorn horn. Haven't been all the way down here. Nah. I remember this crap. I don't appreciate that kind of behavior. Forward and over here. A switch. Few switches. I'm not sure what the deal is. If I should be moving them. I don't remember what they do. Not a teleporter. Nope, nothing happens. It's broken. Have I been here? Nope. We can go to a lot of places without messing with those switches, so I'm inclined to do that first. Yeah, I didn't like this dungeon very much, and I still don't. Bad enough exploring a dungeon once, I have to go through it all again. Well, this is open. Oh, have I been here? Where am I? No, I haven't. Okay. It all looks the same, that's the problem. That's the way I came down, so that's a big dead end over here. Yep, let's go up here. I see another way I haven't gone. Right there. Unless that's a dead end. Nope. is not. At least there aren't that many monsters. Like it's a bow, I can pick it up. Nope. Damn. All right, that's closed. This is open. Well, that goes down. Oh, I've been here. Isn't that the larder I was talking about? Oh, it's a different larder. Put there just to confuse us. Unless I head down and go to this. That might be a portcullis block, but there's two ways. Yeah, let's try it. Was in there. Alright, we're gonna try this way. Here, another zombie. There's another stairs up. Wait. Hello. Pretty fast for zombies. Why are you not being hurt? all my mana. Dwarven battle axe. A rest here. Fire on your enemies. Oh my god. Well, that was the enemy nearby. Stealth improved. Man, you need to be improving Longblade. That's what we need to do. 71% for stealth. Was it down here? Found a secret door. Ah! Slapping me around, man. Becoming one with the door? Ah! Oh, crap! Running out of patience here, so... Let's see if this will work. Hitting anybody. Just missing each other left and right. Stop trying to hit me and hit me. There you go. I closed that door and it made that sound. I don't know why it's doing that. I don't like that. I mean, something's going on behind the scenes. I'm not aware. Oh. Oh! Does it relock the door? I'm in steel mode, right? Wait. Alright, so steel mode. It doesn't even tell me I failed. I guess because you can only try to pick it once. And it, even though it's locked again, it's like... I know you, eh? Tried to pick that. Look at the little box up there. That wouldn't be it, would it? Could you imagine? That would be a shame if I... No, That would be a shame if that was it and I went searching the entire dungeon. Well, I found a secret door, but nothing good behind it. With a bunch of zombies. And I don't think of them as good. That ramp we haven't gone. Yeah. This way. Never good to leave yourself in steal mode like that. I'll be like, try to steal from Medora or something. And I've been up here. Thing can't be easy to find, can it? Well, oh, yeah, we haven't been that way because there's a portcullis there. We haven't been down here, though. It looks like we can get over that way. Oh, I've been down this way. Oh, I've been down here. Alright, never mind. Alright. I went ahead. Yeah, that way. Oh, I hope we find it soon. Well, to... The left ends in a portcullis, to the right, we've been. I mean, we haven't been. Up and up those stairs. Yeah, maybe a couple doors I haven't been through, but I haven't been down here. Nothing. That's where I came from, right? Oh, that's the entrance and exit right there. To redo it. The teleporter, that is. It was just there. Wait. Oh, so we have gone that way off here. We haven't gone down to the end of this tunnel, though. Yeah, let's go this way. Been up here. Yeah, I really didn't enjoy this dungeon that much. Oh, I'm back here. Came from there, right? So I just haven't gone around here. And back where I came from as well. Something on the ground there. Could that be what we seek? It's a fake chest. Nope. They're not real. And I think I've been here before. Yes, I have. Hey, going back. How grisly of you. Well, we haven't gone that way. Been up there. Oh, I'm over here. I don't want to be over there. Okay. Look at the fish. It's a broom, literally a broom closet. This way? We've been there. We actually haven't been through here though. But we also didn't go around that way. Wait, this way, right? Looks like it might have been in that room, but not in there. Oh wait. We just were in all of this. I haven't been up here. And then down. I just came back in a full circle. Alright, let's go back up. Take that way. Right. New stuff. There. I've been up there, but I haven't been over here. Oh. Now I have? Oh, maybe I thought... Yeah, I didn't realize there was a wall there. I'm gonna start have to pull in... Start pulling switches? Wait, I just came from there. There's a door? Wait. Oh! One hit. Oh. Maybe it's in here. Ah. Nothing! That was cruel. Got my hopes up there. Wow, man, I don't know. Oh, you know what confuses me? You got two identical rooms like this, with the rafters, one on this side and one on this side. Oh, we got a ramp here off the main that I didn't take. Back to the bridges. How do I get back over there? I'm warping back. I didn't pick anything up since I've been here last. Anchor and rest. Now I anchored outside. I don't think it makes a difference. We'll just tell him shut up again. I don't remember that from the last time I was here. Alright, let's go this way. And that's a dead end. So let's take this way. Yeah, drive me insane. Oh. Trying to figure out where's the way that we haven't gone. Well, it's back by the bridges, right? How do I get over there? Oh, there's this also. So for that, I'll take these stairs, I think. And we can't go that way because the portcullis, I assume, is... Oh, it's up. Yeah, we'll go this way. I think it's going there. So then through here. Yeah, it looks like it goes out to there. All right. Oh. Why did I think this was going through? Oh, it's this. Yes. Down this way. Okay, which place have we not gone? That's a room. That's a room here. And here. Oh. Right. I was looking for that. Alright, so turn around. Bright eyes. Am I just heading through that door? Is that what I'm doing? Yes. Okay, there's the ramp. Up in there. Nope, it just connected me up to a place I've already been before. That's a wall there. What about this? Oh, there's a portcullis there. Probably why I didn't go. I'm going to, well, rest. And next episode, yeah, we're gonna start messing with those switches, I guess. Hopefully we figure something out. We must have the unicorn horn, so maybe we have to open some of these portcullises to do it. It's kind of tricky though, because I think opening one portcullis closes another. And who knows which switch goes to which? Ugh. Insanity. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.